Have you ever wondered how AI-powered applications like chatbots, code assistants, and more can respond so quickly? Or perhaps you've experienced the frustration of waiting for a large language model to provide you a response, and you're wondering, hey, what's taking so long? Well, behind the scenes, there's an open source project that's aimed at making inference, or responses from models, more efficient and fast. So vLLM, which is originally developed at UC Berkeley, was specifically designed to address the speed and memory challenges that come with running large AI models. It supports quantization, tool calling, and a whole wide variety of popular LLM architectures, from Llama to Mistral to Granite, you name it. But let's learn why the project is gaining popularity and start off by talking about some of the challenges of running LLMs today. Because language models, and for example, LLMs, are essentially predicting machines, like this crystal ball right here. And serving one of these LLMs on a virtual machine or in Kubernetes requires an incredible amount of calculations to be performed to generate each word of their response. And this is unlike other traditional workloads and can often be expensive, slow, and memory intensive. And for those wanting to run these LLMs in production, you might run into issues such as memory hoarding. So what happens here is with traditional LLM frameworks for serving a model, they sometimes allocate GPU memory inefficiently. So for example, this can waste expensive resources and force organizations to purchase more hardware than needed just to serve one of these models. At the same time, there's issues with latency from the model or the responses and the time it takes to get a response back. Since more users interacting with the LLM means slower responses back from the model, well, this is because of batch processing bottlenecks and is also an issue with running these models. At the same time, there's issues with scaling. So in order to take a model and be able to provide it to a large organization, you're going to exceed single GPU memory and flop capability. And it requires complicated setups and distributed environments that introduce additional overhead and technical complexity. So there's a need for LLM serving to be efficient and affordable. And that's exactly where a research paper from UC Berkeley came out to introduce an algorithm and an open source project called vLLM. And it aims to solve issues from memory fragmentation to batch execution and distributing inference. And with the initial paper, there were some incredible benchmarks and results, including 24 times throughput improvements compared to similar systems like Hugging Face Transformers and TGI, or text generation inference. Now, the project continues to improve performance and GPU resource usage while reducing latency, but let's learn exactly how it does so. Within the original paper, there was the introduction of an algorithm called paged attention. And what does this algorithm do? Well, essentially, it's used by vLLM in order to help better manage attention keys and values that are used to generate next tokens, often referred to as KV cache. So instead of keeping everything loaded at once in contiguous memory spaces, it divides the memory into manageable chunks, like pages in a book. And it only accesses what it needs when necessary, kind of like how your computer handles virtual memory. In addition, instead of handling requests like an assembly line going one by one, what vLLM does is bundles together a request with what's known as continuous batching. And what this allows us to do is fill GPU slots immediately as soon as sequences are completed. It also includes optimizations for serving models, such as CUDA drivers, in order to maximize performance on specific hardware. Now, you're likely going to end up deploying a model on a Linux machine, whether it's a virtual machine or a Kubernetes cluster, using vLLM as a runtime or perhaps a CLI tool. So you can actually use the pip command to do a pip install and point to vLLM in order to use it on your terminal interface and be able to download and serve models with an OpenAI API endpoint that's compatible with your existing apps and services. But it's optimized for quantized or compressed models, and it helps you to save GPU resources while ensuring model accuracy. Now, vLLM is among many tools for serving LLMs, but it's quickly been growing in popularity. But if you have any questions or comments about models and inferencing, please let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more in-depth content on AI and beyond. Thanks for watching.